Where are the cables?
Wait, fuck. It won't even focus. Fuck, there it is. What a beautiful boy.
It's Quentin. How you have me blowing my nose?
Hey, Zach. Oh, that's a good focus.
No, let's throw it out.
That's Julian. And we need
Where
to go.
She?
What?
Where's she's. The
there's one right there. Cat number two is.
Oh, she's out here.
What a bitch.
The cat got out.
Get out of here.
Already. We're off to a great start.
Get out of here, boy. But yeah, so for context, Lindsay's bitch ass. I shouldn't say that. Lindsay and her fine self has called us and has told us that the car that she's using is dead.
Yes.
And so we're coming to go and save it.
We're off.
Off we go. Not bitch.
Not bitch.
Wait, Zach, it's gotta move closer.
What are you looking for?
This.
Yeah, you gotta move the car a little bit closer. I can't remember if it's both
red and then brown.
But is it our?
Unless you want to speed up.
Which
the
battery is supposed to have it on both terminals? Is it the receiver?
The dead one.
A cherry lollipop, of course.
Although technically you can do it, it's just not safe, but it speeds it up.
Okay. Don't step back and write it.
So how's your night then?
This is the second car I've broken down in 2 days.
Yeah.
Damn.
We've both been present for both of them.
Did you guys
maybe us
the
together
on?
Is bad luck.
I don't know. I just got the car. So it couldn't have been you. It takes a lot longer to get
the battery.
That's what I would say.
Maybe we could try and turn it on now?
Yeah, maybe.
Okay. Go ahead and try and turn it on.
Okay.
Oh boy.
Don't fuck it up, Lily.
Who?
Oh.
Stop. Leave it for a second. Did it do that, or was it like
it
really
that.
Slow?
It did that.
Like exactly that? Like
yeah.
It sounded exactly like that?
I don't know, we kept doing
and
it and then it got worse.
Oh. Well, we'll give it another couple minutes.
No, I didn't ruin it. That's not what I meant. We didn't ruin the car. I wasn't even in the driver's seat.
Okay, it looks like
now
not.
They're holding me back.
I just can't tell if that.
I think that one is good. This might not be good.
I mean, we could put it on the negative terminal.
We could.
Be honest, this lighting looks really nice.
Should we?
The lighting.
I've done it before. It just like.
I just think it looks good.
Fine. It just don't put your face over it. Kind of thing. And I don't know. I don't know.
I'm not a car expert.
Look how
comfortable.
Oh my god.
Hi, Zach.
Just remember when you had that feeling about the transmission and then it didn't turn out to be a transmission.
It just can spark, I guess.
It actually
has the main issue, I guess, is that the black was grounded, but not grounded enough to.
But the car is not actually turning on. Because, like, all of the lights on the inside were.
The
radio works. Yeah, I mean, if we can't.
That's probably who you should have called in the first place, to be honest with you.
I only have one more AAA, but. The year is started, right? So.
Yeah, it's a new year.
Okay.
It's 2020.
That means I
doesn't actually look like that, but
it's fine. Oh, AAA will come.
There is, maybe, but.
Look, she gets out of
Oh yeah, look how in focus your fucking finger is, bro. Oh, the rain's coming back.
Oh.
Goodbye.
No, we're just waiting for, yeah, thanks,
Shout out that guy. Thank you, sir.
How are you gonna help, dog?
He's just gonna offer it, bro.
Yeah, I mean,
if it's just turning over, over and over, what does that mean?
I don't know.
Means Lily broke
spark
it.
Plug?
The alternator or the starter, probably.
Oh, I can see Lily in there. Wow. How do you feel about this?
Spark plug? I don't know. I mean, I want to go home. My mouth hurts.
Oh.
I'm trying to drink some water.
Poor guy.
Yeah. For audience context, he got his wisdom teeth taken out.
He's too wise. They had to dial it down a bit.
Yeah.
Indeed. Julian, how's your mouth feeling?
My mouth is good, man. I have a big mouth, so no wisdom teeth removal here.
Damn. Low key, same. I've not had to run into shit at all yet.
Have
like, my teeth are good.
Yet?
I don't know. They either not come in, or I haven't felt them come
they
in.
They haven't come in at all?
I don't fucking know.
Well, I mean, yeah. Okay, when you go way back.
Uh-huh.
Do you feel gum, or do you feel teeth?
How far back?
Like all the way back.
Like the hinge of your jaw.
I don't know. Mm. Because I feel gum, but I also feel teeth, you know?
Is it like...
Maybe they're coming in.
Yeah.
I don't feel like teeth are... I feel fully formed teeth.
Oh, and then gum.
And also gum.
When was the last time you remember having teeth grow in?
Some people don't have them. Oh. They just don't have them.
That's true. My mouth just might be not wise.
They're back.
The boys.
With the Babs. Are
you leaving now?
Hey.
Yeah, bro.
Okay.
With the Babs.
With the Babs.
Damn, he really got a pack of
the
fucking
double
P. Oh, am I going to be bitch now?
Probably.
I don't want to be bitch now. I'll be bitch now.
Let me get into the... Oh.
All right.
Slide in, you're Rex. Okay with...
I am. I'll be...
Yo. Someone cue up a great trap banger.
This a is great trap?
I don't know, just a great trap banger.
Sure.
Great
we should listen to the you better songs. Play box.
Hard as fuck.
Y'all play the box.
Who's but keys? Good
actually, don't play the box.
Who's Toyota keys?
The, oh, you like the box?
I do not drive a Toyota.
These are not my keys,
those are
bro.
Definitely my keys.
Wow, this is intense, bro.
Bro, I fucked with it. This is some, like...
Song comes on. Alright, I need you to roll initiative.
Oh, I forget that in D&D
before
the main thing
each other, roll initiative, please.
This definitely big reminds me of, like, Duel of the Fates.
True.
Alright. So, oh, fuck. Dude. The cap to this pencil is really bad.
Like, swimming was honestly mostly singing.
You guys are into Mac DeMarco, right?
Yeah.
You guys know Martins, Pascal's cousin?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He fucking loves Mac DeMarco. He's, like, really into, like, a lot of 80s shit. Like, good 80s shit. And then he was, like, out of nowhere, he was, like, by the way, I love Mac DeMarco. I was, like, that's awesome. I was, like, that is so, like, not what I expected, but it's perfect.
I gotta say,
Lindsay.
His most recent album was
Hello.
But beyond that...
I've only listened to the fucking Chamber of Reflection, that song.
That's literally it.
Okay, like, that's okay. But, like, that's it?
That's literally it. I respect it, though. I'm sleeping on a lot of music,
so
you guys.
So here's the thing. If you like the song Chamber of Reflection, you have to at least listen to his album Salad Days.
Yeah.
If not, This Old Dog. Because they're both fantastic.
I just went way too into, like, the and deep house stuff that I've been sleeping on every other kind of music. I'm trying really hard to get out of it.
Bro, I don't know how to focus. There it is. Aiden in all his glory.
Oh boy, that's me.
Get your big nomad's
guy. Oh, did I wink in the wrong eye?
Was it already?
Yeah, he did. There you go.
Or did you just
hook
that up?
I shook it up. When I'm in the zone, like, I
have
a really
casual wink. That's the invention one. Is that five?
Are you not doing Quiplash?
I kind of want to do the invention one.
You should start with Quiplash.
Yeah, just to get like Olivia
right.
Used to it. Yeah,
yeah.
That's fair.
Quiplash 2 is one.
Quiplash is also like
a
classic.
Two is the original Quiplash.
A really casual wing.
Yeah.
Nice. Wow, I'm so shitty at focusing.
And then Quiplash 2 is on 3.
The camera must not see, but you get to see with your own eyes.
What do you think is a better one?
Indubitably.
I personally prefer Quiplash XL.
That was good.
Then let's do that.
I try really hard.
They don't.
You guys should kiss.
I've kissed Nate Schotten twice this year, and
we've
I kissed Martine once.
Actually.
Yeah, when did we kiss? When was that?
There was a line.
Ah, yeah, that was.
Do you remember when we kissed? That was amazing.
Fuck.
I
Y'all kissed? That's cute.
Wow. That's the thing.
It's okay, I'm just gonna shoot myself.
Kissing a dude is enlightening because then you realize that it's just
I
lips.
Think about every night.
Exactly.
The same fucking shit.
That's true. We're not gonna kiss you.
No. Should I not curse so we don't get demonetized?
Wait,
no,
hear me
fine.
Out, hear me
we
out.
We already have music in the background.
Friggity fuck!
Can somebody move the white claws off of that little desk?
I can't.
Oh my god.
I've been training all my life for this.
Yes, Aiden, yes.
Okay. So proud. Oh my god. That was amazing.
Holy shit.
All the skills
holy crap.
That I acquired from setting the table, I just reversed it.
Dude,
I appreciate
that was amazing.
That's
funny as fuck.
Alright. I'm trying to wake up early, so I'll play a few games, and I've got to bounce this bitch.
I feel that.
Alright. We'll recap later, gang.